What's up, guys? My name is TechNoble here for Troubleshoot, and today we're back with another Steamville Holiday Quest 2019. So today is the 31st of December, it's the last day of the year and the decade, and we have one last challenge before we have one tomorrow, and that's the end of the Christmas sale. So, use chat effects. Celebrate New Year's Eve with a festive chat effect. Find the smiley face icon in any chat window to access your consumable chat effects. Redeem a free effect here that's good for 3 uses. So on the right hand side, all you need to do is click Redeem Effect, and you'll see this pop up as well as a notification in your Steam. You can hit Close and head across to your Steam. From here, you can open up absolutely any chat window. I'm just going to use the Steam group that's linked in the description down below. Basically, this is one that I created for all of the challenges. If you need help with any of them, come and check this group linked down below. All you need to do is enter a chat, hit the smiley face button with a present on top of it, and click on any effect. Once you've clicked on it, you'll see a little animation. Everyone in the lobby will see it as well. And that's that. Then simply head back to your browser, hold down Control and hit F5 to refresh the page without saving anything. You should see a check mark. However, if you're using the Steam browser, make sure to hit F5 or hit the refresh button. If the tick doesn't appear, either restart Steam entirely or toggle yourself online and offline a couple of times. Anyways, that's the last quest for 2019. There's one left in 2020, tomorrow, and then that's about it. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow for the last quest. Happy New Year's. Ciao.